Good morning, everyone. Military airplanes, in this case a Hercules, taking off from Kabul International Airport, have started doing combat launches. They basically launch flares and chaff to avoid anti-air missiles launched by the Taliban. Visible here is the flares that basically act as a decoy for anti-air missiles that home in on heat and light. What's not visible is chaff, which is a bunch of metal that's released that helps decoy missiles that hone in on the radar cross-section of the aircraft. As the Taliban closes in on Kabul International Airport, gunfire has erupted on the northern side of the gate, and the U.S. Air Force has switched its tactic as tensions escalate. One of the worst things that could happen if the Taliban successfully hit one of these aircraft and take down, you know, between 150 to 300 people that are stuffed inside these planes. As always, feel free to subscribe to continue to keep you updated with the situation. Thanks.